Tonight, at the very heart of its purpose, and it's been said in a variety of ways, is the notion of gathering. These are just some of the good news stories that define Catholic schools in the Diocese of Wollongong